church home.
That's where I am from.
That's where I'm from.
That's where I am from. I am from Hopewell.
Let's go to church.
Hopewell. Hopewell.
Calling Hopewell.
Hopewell. Hopewell.
Do you know about this?
Hopewell.
Have you seen it?
Hopewell.
Have you been there?
Hopewell.
Jesus is waiting.
Hopewell.
He met me.
Hopewell.
Cause I know you, I know you, I know you've been good to me, Lord. I come from a poor family. We didn't have much, but the Lord been good to me. Come from a poor family, we didn't have much, but the Lord been good to me. Come from a poor family, we didn't have much, but the Lord been good to me. Let me tell y'all something. Like that. A lot of my friends thought that was funny, but I'm so glad today that I can stand right here and say that the Lord's been good to me. Let me tell you one more thing. We were raised in a shack, y'all. Sometimes clothes were thin that we put on our backs. Listen here, Mama and Daddy, they done the best they could. They always told me, son, always be good. But out of all the things, hey, I know that the Lord's been good to me. Oh, it's been good.
You've been good.
Ain't God been good?
Been good.
How many of you know tonight that God's been good?
Been good.
Let me ask you. I had spent a dime. But let me ask y'all something. How many know God got power? How many know he got power? Let me tell you what he done for me. Let me tell you what he done for me. He healed my body. Won't God heal? When I was a little boy, I had polio on my right leg. Well, look at him. Something tonight. Anybody know about the rock? Rock in a wheel of life. Anybody know about the bread? Bread and a starlight. I wonder, can I get one with on it? Wonder, can I get one with on it? Wonder, can I get one with on it? I don't mean to be nosy. I don't mean to be nosy. Has it been good to you? Has it been good to you? I got one more question. Can I ask you one question? I don't mean to be nosy. Anybody got the Holy Ghost? born alive. I know that the Lord been good to me. Thank you, Jesus.
Yeah.
Thank you, Jesus. Ain't he been good? Ain't he been good? I tell you, you know what I tell him sometimes. I may not have a Mercedes Benz, but I sure thank you for the little car you gave me.
Yes.
I may not have a condominium, but I thank you for my little house that you blessed me with. Thank you, Jesus. From a poor family. How many of y'all come from a poor family? Get up on your feet. If you come from a poor family, say yeah. Say
yeah. Yeah.
I can't hear y'all out there. You come from a poor family. If God's been good to you, if God's been good to you, hold on your back.
Thank you. Ah! when I stop and think of all that God has done for me. Not what he's doing, not what he's going to do, but what he's already done. A spirit of thanksgiving begins to form and develop. An attitude of gratitude just takes place. My feelings and my thoughts are, Lord, if nothing else, I want to thank you for what you've done.
Thank you.
Oh,
I go when there's nobody else to turn to? Who do I talk to when nobody wants to listen? Who do I lean on when there's no foundation stable?
I go to the rock.
Taking it
Ladies and gentlemen, let's stand on our feet as I present to you the Reverend F.C. Barnes, Deborah Barnes, and the Red Bud Combined Choir. Let's give them a hand.
The mountain.
I'm doing my best.
I'm doing But I'm coming up.
Your grace and mercy brought me through. I'm living this moment because of you. I want to thank you and praise you too. Your grace and mercy brought me through. Oh, moment. A sinner like me, to tell the world salvation is free. There were times when I just didn't do right. Demanded that I should die. said, oh no, oh no, oh no. We've already paid the price. You see, I once was blind. But thank God, I can see. It was because
I'll tell them, I realize it was you.
just couldn't do it. Oh, somehow made it. Oh, people don't understand when they ask me, how did you do it? I realize. I felt like I couldn't go anymore. I felt like I was at the end of my rope. I was at the end of the rope. I just kept on pushing. Somehow. I know who it was that helped me make it through. Hallelujah.
The thing, the signs of a mustard seed, all the wind and Can we talk about about a change.
Talk about a change.
A real change.
Real change.
A real change.
Real change.
Said a cool change.
Cool change.
Ain't no doubt in my mind.
Yes, he is.
Oh,
on time.
but God stepped in.